Hey folks, it's Nate coming at you late on a Monday night. So tonight I'm going to demo for you a Bladestyle I paired up with Syndicate Custom Relics' newest font, Master Maul, which I really like. So it's apparently this Soundfont based on the idea of what would happen if Maul actually joined the Jedi Council and turned to the light side. Interesting concept, so decided to give this blade style pairing a try. I especially love the blaster blocks on these. Really nice sound texture on that. Sounds like a Samuel Kim track, but I'm not sure. So that's the font. Sounds really good to me. This is actually the first time I've listened to it all the way through, in all the various components of it. So thank you, Preston, for another awesome sound font, man. It's your killer. And as always, I'll leave a link to where you can find the sound font at Syndicate. And then I'll also leave a link to my Pasting if you'd like this blade style for it. All right, y'all, take care. May the force be with you.